Alright, this is better. Here we go. Alright, I'm just gonna start this off. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, so this is gonna be Hotline Miami played on this PS2 keyboard controller. I'm gonna be using the keyboard for most of the inputs. Movement, spacebar, and so the movement keys, WASD, shift for looking, spacebar for execution, and escape and restart are of course going to be on the keyboard. And then the aiming and the all the mouse stuff is going to be done on the controller over here on the right, so your left side. And I've now figured out a way to disable the controller inputs and Hotline. So now I could go back and do other, a bunch of these other controllers faster, because I can actually change how it's supposed to be done, like how it's supposed to, and all that, but whatever. This should be pretty much one of the fastest ones I do, seeing as I have like the most actual control, because I have pretty decent movement. I mean, this is a pretty garbage keyboard, but it doesn't feel as good as mine at all, and the keys are kind of small, but still a keyboard over an analog stick, and just makes playing this game so much easier. Also, I love the VVV6V soundtrack. It's also a really good game. Fun fact, if you go in right arm first into any load zone like that, you'll actually get there one frame faster. Like, you'll go through one frame earlier. Then if you do it with your left arm, or if you go in with forward. If you go in backwards, it's two frames slower than going with your right arm. Alright, last time you were going to react. This time you don't. Okay, cool. Thanks, dude. Obviously, can't really make use of that in this run that much compared to an actual run, but you know, just mild fun fact about the game. But since that is only the case because the hitboxes are slightly different. Yo, what is up, Mr. Vegetables? Yo, dude, when is Mr. Shifty runs? And you should be asking me that question, but I'll trust me soon after I'm done with all these meme controllers. And I get some more headway in my game, or whatever. Wow, he had a really slow reaction on that second shot. He should have done that a little bit faster. I should have been dead. I'm not complaining though. I really want to get a sub 1 hour IGT run in Mr. Shifty. Which isn't even that amazing of a run. It's just that that's the first like big mental time block. Sort of like how the 139 was for Super Mario 64. No, oh my god, you little shit, dude. So annoying. Oof. Oof. That's us. We wouldn't use a load time remover, we would just use an IGT combiner. Well, I mean, if you ported whatever load time remover to Linux, then it would work. But then again, yeah. Either way, IGT is in game, so we'll just do summation. But also, I still don't think you should ever do runs without an RTA timer. Call me old-fashioned, but RTA is important. Oh, come on, that was so stupid. It's because this, I really wish this, joystick would move the mouse further. Because it's set to do mouse movements rather than actual analog movements currently. No. Alright, I had really good luck with that. Alright, that was bad. Oh, ooh, hey, though. Come on, dude. Yeah, I don't know, dude. I mean, we can just make a rule against doing that. In my ideas is that we're just using IGT as you have to play it through basically almost single segment. And you should actually play it for RTA, but we're using IGT as like a load time remover esque. Ooh, that was bad. I knew he was gonna be there. No, what? I think that's fine. I mean, like, the whole restart and save one thing to save some IGT, that's fine or whatever, but in general, I think if you're gonna start, I think there's a general rule against not, like, restarting the stage or being paused for 10 hours. Oh, that was stupid. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. There we go. Yep. That wasn't too bad. I have done worse on keyboard than this. So that is my wallet that is I'm using to prop this back so that it's better in frame and is more stable. Yeah, I really should. It's a good idea. I mean, no one has broken it thus far, since the only people who run it have been largely, I mean, it's only a handful of us, and no one's being, like, really a-hole-ish about that, which is nice. I really hope I can get it into HDQ 2019, or if I somehow can go to HDQ. I think I might submit to HDQ and only go if I have, like, a run that gets in. I might do that. It's just complicated because I don't have that much money currently. Yo, Baku, what is up, dude? Stop lurking, my dude. Just like, ask questions, say stuff. Makes it more enjoyable. Yo, biker fight is so easy. That was a bad idea. That was really horizontal. the perpendicular. You don't want them to be completely perpendicular because that's a higher rate of the clank happening. See, this is actually kind of okay to play on. It's more comfortable when I can just hold it sort of on my lap. Less worse for the camera. Since I don't have a C920 yet, I'm just using this lap my laptop camera. Yeah, if someone wants to donate to me like $60 right now, or just order me a Logitech C920, that would really help me out. Oh, come on, that's bad RNG. That's really fucking... Yeah, great. Oh, that was... Cause I didn't... Oh, there we go. You'll get a Streamlab notification if it's not broken. And it could show that you gave $60 to me. Ooh. I like totally don't need it though, like at all. They just make everything easier. I mean, I'm just gonna buy it myself the second I get a job, probably. Being, not having income is real pain in the ass, not gonna lie. Whoa, what just happened? What the fuck? All of my fucking windows just closed, just minimized. And now the game's not being captured. Oh my fucking god, 1 second. What just happened? Oh my god, now the game is running like fucking shit. What the hell, dude? Dude, what the hell? Are you kidding me? Just right in the middle of the fucking run, this is gonna run like straight garbage now. We're good? Alright, we're good. Fucking just had to waste so much time because of that. I don't know what the fuck that was. Real bullshit though. Ooh, and I can feel the frames dropping. Nice. Oh my, are you fucking kidding me? That was bullshit, dude. Come on. That, did you see that fucking bullet spread, dude? Oh, please drop more frames. Please. Please. I'd really prefer if you would drop some more frames. Oh, and the... I was holding down the button, but this... It just decides to drop them, but the second he comes right at me. Oh, God. This fucking game, dude. Really? Oh, I got the fucking wall kill, dude. Heck yeah. Wall hacks. Really? I fucking pressed the button, dude. Heck yeah. Well, that's annoying. Undertale OST is amazing. Come on! What? How did he open a door through me? In that case, he's... Oh my... Did you see that? Really? It's so nice to have shift look. It makes this game is basically 10 times harder without shift look. on a blind playthrough. Or using rear controllers. It's much less exaggerated than in a speedrun. I mean, because you can just do strats that negate all of the... Oh, this is stupid. Grab the double barrel and we're good. Yeah. Oops. I don't think I have Brandon split set up. If I do, I'm gonna erase them anyways. I wanna get some fresh set of IL times on that. I don't want to conflict with my Tony IL's Sun West. Because Tony and Brandon play so differently, they're basically two different runs. I threw the frickin' pistol, cause I'm a twat. The worst part about any percent now is that we skipped this level, and this level is so good. What an easy boss fight. Trauma on keyboard is great. Trauma on joysticks is fucking annoying. Oh my god, I cannot spam that at all. Oof, it almost made me. Yeah, we're good. Plus 0.4, nice meme, dude. God damn it, now we have to play Assault. Which, this run hasn't been, it's actually not excruciating to play like this. It's just more like, oh. The flight stick is a good fucking meme, though. Also, after I do some Brandon tonight after this stream, I'm gonna try and get Linux to fucking just detect the PS3 remote control. Because Ubuntu just doesn't want to work with me right now. But that's how Linux is, it just never wants to work with you. You have to make it work for you, and then it works really well. Up until that point, it's just a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna do the safe strat. By safe strat, I mean the strat you do if you're not. If you actually can play the game. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh god, oh god. Oh, I'm out of ammo. You're fucking kidding me. Jesus Christ. No, I'm so fucking bad. Why did I do that? Now, why did I do that? I did not mean to do that. I did not want to do that. Why did I do that? There we go, dude. Hell yeah. That was stupid. I could have easily died up there. Oh yeah, and that's one of the famous one-frame reaction times. Just ever so popular in this game. I probably should have brought a weapon, but that was... But I did not, because I'm retarded. And now I'm missing easy punches. How? H-O-W, dude. H-O-fucking-W. Alright, we're fucked. We got good RNG. Come on. I forgot to split. This might be a sub 50. There we go. Alright, now we can play the game correctly. There we go. Sub 45, maybe? We did it. One more level. This one by a bit faster than I expected, if I'm being honest. Yeah, I see you, old shit. Fucking hate that guy. One of the most annoying AI in the fucking game. And we in there, boys. We fucking in there. Sub 45. Alright, this is gonna be a 42. No, a 43 out of 10. 43-10, that's what I'm calling. I know the general amount of time it takes, like from the second you split on Showdown to beating the game. Because generally it plays out very similar. You just add 3 minutes, and just generally the time. Or you add 40 seconds. Oh wait, I just screwed this up, so it lost a little time, but whatever. I only should have thrown two knives, but... Alright, we're set up for a skip. And I couldn't even do that in my skip, in my fucking PB. Look, and we're getting green split. And we're getting green split. Alright, 40 seconds. There, boys. Ugh. We did it. We fucking... Oh god. This does not want to show up on stream. At all. Yeah, there we go. Right now we can unplug this, put this away. All right, yeah. So 43 of 5. That wasn't too terrible.